Sir, I'd like you to hear this combo we picked up last night.
All the invitations I've been issuing for the birthday party, everyone has a star.
Sir, birthday party is common terrorist chatter for an attack or incident. We've got repeated star imagery pointing us to Texas. I'll play you more.
Understand they will enjoy the aquarium. Preparations are coming along?
We have obtained what we need in Plano. Tarleton is ready. Transfer point at Atascosa has proved secure.
Based on the use of flag credit cards, we're fairly sure they're coming into the country near Brownsville and have had agents in place around Dallas for some time.
Surprise party, yes. They will be very surprised.
We cross-checked NSA's data with Elint from three other sources. Everything shows Dallas as a target, but nothing specific.
Probability points to here and here. Stadium and aquarium. We're all clear to land at Love Field instead of Fort Worth. It'll shave some time when we hit the ground.
We'll keep you updated by the second. Any questions?
Yeah. Why is Charlie pacing?
I already told her.
So tell me.
I pulled the NCTC data on all major U.S. cities to scope out any hits on the no-fly list.
What's this?
Nothing. A whole lot of it. Chicago TSA was down today. The no-fly registry was offline for a 5-hour window.
System maintenance, they confirmed.
Let him finish.
I ran the passenger names on incoming flights against the missing no-fly list manually. 6 names popped. Now check this out. Security cam feed from O'Hare Airport. Those 6 guys left together.
I'm not saying it's nothing, but it's not a priority.
We have intercepts from multiple agencies confirming Dallas.
Totally proves my point. Nobody said shit before Guam. And the last time the engineers barfed info all over the net, a bunch of special forces teams got slaughtered.
How far is Chicago if we divert our flight?
That's too far, Sam. We only get one chance, and if we come up blank in Chicago, we don't have time to make Dallas.
Sam?
We'll go for Chicago.
Just because Charlie sees dots does not mean they connect. The president
gave me full authority to run this operation.
And she can take it away if you disregard her order to go to Dallas.
A direct attack doesn't make sense. Not after what Sadiq pulled in Marawa.
What's that? Chicago SWAT. They're responding to a hostage situation.
Get the chopper ready.
Sam, the kidnappers have been in contact with Chicago PD.
Demands?
Negative. The only thing they want is to make sure the police steer clear of the area.
Why take hostages if you don't want anything?
Could be in over their heads. This might not be the engineer, Sam. Dallas is still a primary for half the agents.
Timer's at 0. We're not turning back now. Festival Hall.
Any sign of the hostages?
No. Just untrained idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a blacklist attack?
We'll find out. hear civilians.
Copy, Sam.
Listen up! You want to live, you do exactly what I tell you to do. You want to die, you pretend to be a hero. You play hero, you know what happens? You die, and you die, and you die, and you die, because I'm going to kill every single fucking one of you if I have to. Anyone still want to be a hero? Or is that C4 we strapped you getting a little heavy? Yeah, yeah, I thought it might be. So you all just stay there and don't talk and don't fucking move, or I end you. All of you.
I've got eyes on the hostages. They're strapped with C4 and crowding a tunnel.
That's convenient.
I'm heading down.
What about the hostages?
No time. We need to figure out what's really happening here. Now.
We can't just leave them there.
Bombs are wireless. Can we jam them?
Briggs, can you jam the frequency from the chopper?
Countermeasures can block the signal, at least until our fuel runs out. Sam, you're entering an old sewage tunnel. It looks like it heads towards a water filtration plant.
Could be their actual target.
No, the drone isn't responding. Hang on. Sending another one.
Your men are after the water filtration plant. Why?
Go to hell. I'll tell you. Biological weapon. They're using a disease.
To poison the water supply? How do I get the bombs off the hostages?
The code. Flash drive on my belt. I told you everything you wanted. I helped you. You can't kill me, please!
Grim?
We heard it all, Sam.
Give me a flash drive. Connect into my offset now. Relay it to Chicago SWAT. Tell them thanks for their patience.
Sam, surveillance footage shows the vans Charlie tagged at the airport arrived here an hour ago.
Shit. I'm too late.
We don't know that yet. Hurry.
Thank you.
Sam, I think I've got confirmation this is the engineers.
Why?
The flash drive. It's using a variant of Triple DES military-grade encryption protocols. It's a direct match to the encryption used by Sadiq and Mirawa.
Good work, Charlie.
I can see you closing on the filtration plant. There's roof access if you can get up there.
Nice night. Good visibility.
Police snipers are probably saying the same thing.
Relax. This op's gonna be over soon and we'll be gone.
I'm not relaxing till we're out of the country.
The first step of getting out of the U.S. is getting out of here.
Dealing with pros now. They did a clean takeout on the plant's security.
It's not just the security, it's all the systems. I'm gonna have to unhack their hack to open that door, or you're not getting to the gunk they're putting in the water.
Work fast.
Sorry, Sam, it'll just be another few seconds. Got it. You're good to go, Sam.
All quiet.
Huh?
Sam, they're pumping bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. We can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
First pump's offline. Charlie, how's the valve looking?
I don't know. The guy's good, keeps locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Second pump's offline. Grim.
It's good work, but it's too late.
Shit.
Shit.
What now?
The pathogen's already at infection levels in the water, and the main outflow is still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locked me up from the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there, and you can shut it by hand.
On my way.
Facility contained.
I think we can officially call American consumption a failure.
The engineers redirected a shipment from a level 5 CDC containment facility at Northwestern. Weaponized plague bacillus.
Yeah, that would have pretty much wiped the whole city out.
You located cure yet?
Your test results came back negative for infection.
Just got the official all clear from Chicago.
Hey, you're welcome.
Don't pat yourself on the back, Charlie. We got lucky. We slapped together a mission based on hunches.
You're right. That's why we won't waste time playing defense.
We have another option?
Defense is what Sadiq's expecting, what he's planning for. That's why we go on the attack.
How? We don't have any targets, and we can't afford to split our focus from the blacklist.
We keep playing catch up with the engineers. Sooner or later, we're gonna miss. We hunt them down, force them to make mistakes.
Payment just cleared.